Undergraduate research definitely gives you a leg up on everyone else.
It's a very good resume builder because it shows your sense of independence.
Doing research is going to teach you a lot about yourself, your capabilities. It's going to give you confidence.
The creativity that's inherent to successfully completing research is something that employers look for.
It prepares you for the future.
Undergraduate research is very similar to graduate level research. It's the idea of working either in a group, a pair, or one-on-one with a professor and yourself, and looking to solve a problem which doesn't yet have an answer. My research focuses on the interaction between mathematics and biology. We take a system of equations, and we use this system to model cancer interaction. Winthrop's small size allows me to interact with my research mentor and my professors on a level that I could not have. Large universities, you're more of a number.
Our size has a lot of advantages. Any student can really conduct research, whether you're a freshman, sophomore, junior, senior. You can get into the lab as early as your first year, which at other institutions, I feel that you would have to wait until junior, senior year to even try to get your foot in the door. So our research is related to Alzheimer's disease. I have definitely gained communication skills. Also, I've developed critical thinking skills because when you're in a lab, everything isn't always going to go the right way for you, and you have to reassess what you're doing and try to figure ways to conduct an experiment that will work for you.
The partnership that comes with working with a mentor, you can't measure it. Being able to go to somebody with the experience that most of our professors have, that alone was worth doing all the research. My research project was titled, How Do Teachers Define Teacher Quality? There's all of this talk nationwide about what a quality educator looks like and how do we measure that. I had always been passionate about my children having quality teachers, and that's how my research idea was born. It's available to any field. Coming through that undergraduate program, we had students from every major. They don't turn away your major. If you want to do research, they're going to help you do research.
It is open to every major, and also I've been able to do some research in the chemistry department and things like that as a psychology major, which is, I would imagine, pretty rare. It was my sophomore year. I had done pretty well in a clinical psychology class, and the teacher, who's now my sort of research advisor, just emailed me and said, you know, I'm getting a team together, and I think you'd be a good member for it. It turned out really what she was looking at was PTSD.
Every field has a wide variety or a vast amount of knowledge that you can delve into. The question I asked was originally, how can performing arts conservatories help to supplement the dropout rate? My wonderful mentor helped me to narrow it down to where I am actually pinpointing certain things that can help to increase students' motivation for learning. Recently, I had a knee injury and I wasn't able to perform, but I knew that I wanted to audition for Temple University's MFA program. I went into the interview and prepared myself as best I could. And one of the things that I guess popped out to them was my undergraduate research opportunity, being able to present my work at the National Dance Education Organization. That's huge as an undergraduate researcher. I was still able to get into the program despite me not actually performing. If there was a student who wasn't sure of whether they wanted to present undergraduate research, I would say do it.
Absolutely, if there is any way that you can do undergrad research, do it.
It's a stepping stone for which you can build on.
You need to have sort of something under your belt, and it makes it a lot easier when in graduate school. It might matter a little bit more. Also, it looks really great on an application.
Go for it. The experiences you go through and what you learn, communication skills, critical thinking skills, the ability to learn methods and techniques. Gaining all of that allows you to go out after Winthrop and succeed in whatever you want to do because you've kind of had that experience while you're in an undergrad.